Oh, you're looking good. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Calico Ghost sign right along with you.
He was just showing you how he flips his gun.
Let's go, girls.
That's the old fire engine. This is their horseshoe pit where they're going to be pitching for championship horseshoes. This is the tram that takes you up over the hill to Calico. It runs every 5 minutes. It takes a pretty good load.
Thank you. got a problem with me?
Yeah, we got a problem with you.
What's that?
What's the problem?
We don't like it.
That's right.
Why don't you like it?
Problem.
Well, hey. I'm starting to like him better now.
Yeah, he's a nice guy.
What are you guys doing?
What do you want my doing?
That was my brother-in-law.
So?
What do you have to worry about?
What do you want me to do about it?
You can't.
Exactly.
What's the point?
Who's going to support my sister?
You are
too big.
No, you're bigger and uglier.
Marshall!
You make more money than
that. Marshall!
What seems to be going on here?
Right here.
Where'd you get me to leave?
Yeah. These two pole cats just shot my brother-in-law.
There's only one pole cat here.
You know, she's got six kids.
She did, boy.
That's right. Oh, I ain't supporting them.
Why not? That's a mighty big deal.
Ain't my job.
Ain't my job either.
I'm my own to support.
Oh, man.
Keep quiet.
You're going to have to shovel out some money for killing his brother-in-law to support them kids and that wife.
That's right.
Or you're going to have to go to jail.
Got any money?
Well, boys,
I'm sorry you're going to have to stay right where you are, please. Well, we'll have to figure this out.
Boy,
that'll
take a
you know
time
what?
You.
I know that. $10,000.
$10,000.
$10,000.
$10,000.
Boys.
Uh-oh.
Oh boy.
Well, we figured it out.
Okay.
Hold on. Let me. One more thing. Right?
Hey! What? You know what? He's got a nice pair of boots on, though.
Those are my boots.
Hey, you can have the boots. I'll keep them good.
All right.
Hey, you did?
Okay. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Calico.
The old schoolhouse. Took a lot of bottles to make it, didn't it?
A lot of drinking.
A lot of drinking is right. Oh, they're having a gunfight back there. Inside the bottle house out. They are real bottles. Train station where they take a ride.
He's cleaning himself. He says, I only open up about every.
He's looking to get in, is what he's doing.
Yeah. Well, peck on the door.
Go knock on the door.
Wow. 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 Wow
It was the guy that puts the guy in the mouth.
Like a duck.
Do the duck walk.
Do the duck walk.